Over from the European side of the Bosphorus, this is the Asian side, the home of Fenerbahce. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and ahead is live action from the Turkish Superliga. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. All the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. And continues his run. Must take the lead here. Can they keep it out? Well, they can keep possession now. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle. And the referee has got to book him, I think. Referees like to manage the game just as much as players do. But today, it is an early yellow card, and we'll see what effect that has on the match.
Well, it'll have a big effect, especially on the player. And also the defenders around that player that's been booked earlier in the game, because they now know he's walking a tightrope.
Nabil Dirar. Oh, in with a chance! Able to close down the shot. And it's come off the keeper. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. And there it is! Perfectly executed.
Well, let's have a look again. It seems like an easy job to score from 12 yards out, but I can tell you, I've missed a few in my time. I've scored a few, mind, Derek.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Shaheen. Gürler. Can he find the net? Keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Hamilton making progress. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Tisserand. Luis Gustavo with it. Nabil Dirar. Oh, tremendous vision. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Will he play it in? Well, no way through. Adis Jahovic. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Could it be? Surely. Still could be dangerous. Well, they can bring it out now. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Fernandinho. Useful cross towards the near post. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball.
The visitors have totally controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
This could square the game. Might be dangerous. Opportunity. And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment.
Well, don't you love to see this? Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Samata. Well, Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Luis Gustavo. Pelkas. Oh, nice ball over the top. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Under a fair bit of pressure. That is that for the first time. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, not very clever defending. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Samata. Dimitrios Pelkas. Rodriguez. Well, many a fan has been wondering about this. It is now official. Ciro Immobile has completed his move to Real Madrid League.
Well, Derek, I figure...
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. And once he gets himself settled with the keeper to beat, he hammers it into the back of the net. Smashing goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Rodriguez. Promising attack, this. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. The referee has deemed that to be a bookable offence.
Absolutely, agree with that one.
Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Determined defending. Dimitrios Pelkas. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. He's in with a chance. Well, body in the way. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
It looks promising. Speculative ball fired to the near post. Hamilton, cutting infield here, firing it towards goal. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently.
Well, I think the keeper's expecting power. He's expecting the laces to come right through that ball, but he just passes it into the net. A lovely, lovely finish.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Filip Novak. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Untidy in possession. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Inside he goes. And they've won possession again. Well, that is how to play advantage. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Oh, in with a chance! Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Now, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
And a substitution in the offing. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post. Error by the keeper. Perotti. Masterful piece of foiling. 10 minutes left for play in this match. cleared away comprehensively. Well, not really a shooting moment he's going to be especially proud of, Lee.
Well, he did have other options, but he thought, you know what, I'm just going to have a go.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Serdar Aziz. Jose Sosa has it. And they need to get tighter. Chance here. He needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. And he's keen on cutting in. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely. There's the goal. Surely now. That is that.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for full time, and it's a victory. Opportunity and a goal. Can he put them in front? Hamilton cutting infield here, firing it towards goal. And a substitution in the off. Well, it could be on for him here. Surely.
Would you just grab a minute of your time for a few questions? Thank you, that's it. No pain.